The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Shawn Michaels, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 317 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Big Daddy Cool, Diesl.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Match, Michael. This is going to be good. Phenomenal. A phenomenal move by Rey Mysterio.
Jerry, tell us your thoughts on Big Daddy Cool. Diesl, a seven-footer who weighs over 300 pounds and is so agile he can leapfrog opponents. What can someone expect in the ring against him?
I'll tell you, he might be thinking he's in big trouble facing one of his greatest enemies.
Three!
And he was just careening into those steel steps. You want to talk about strategy?
Four.
I figure the strategy for Rey is to keep this match fast-paced. The longer this match goes, the more likely Rey will get himself into trouble. Missed it! Good reversal by Rey.
Diesl controlling the head.
A sharp kick delivered by Mysterio. There's a counter by Rey. Dodges to the side of that one. Then he tosses his opponent to the ground. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Nice takedown there.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. One of the most powerful forces in WWE is, without a doubt, Big Daddy Cool Diesl.
He saw that one coming.
He swung wild with that one. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
What a fierce kick.
And he dodges that one.
Drop.
Look at Big Daddy Cool just tagging him with those massive elbows. That's vintage Diesl. Ray need to do here?
Well, this guy's so quick, he just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring.
Oh, man, hard landing.
Hey, what's going on here?
The ref's getting an earful is what's happening.
Mysterio's feeling it. Trouble. Hard shot sends him to the ground. And now raining down huge fists like there's no tomorrow.
Three. Oh my gosh. Sit right into that steel post.
Four.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Two.
Partner looking out for him there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Mysterio's in trouble.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Here it comes. Big Daddy Cool setting him up for his awesome jackknife powerbomb.
Let's go to the highlights here. Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesl.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.